A runoff election has started for the Mississippi Supreme Court District 1. Voters in Noxubee County are voting to elect a new justice. Noxubee County voters have the option between State Senator Jenifer B. Branning and incumbent Jim Kitchens. All precincts have been open for voters today.